Hey everybody, what's going on? Hard Rocking Guy here. I'm bringing you some Battlefield 3 beta footage that I recorded earlier in the week. This video is a little late because I actually recorded this on the day that the beta first opened. I just have not had a chance to go around and get into this, but finally I'm having a chance to do it. So here it is. This is all PS3 footage. It's all running smooth, as you can tell. There's not really too much lag or too many hiccups or anything like that. You know, for the most part, every time that I've, you know, played it, it's ran pretty smooth. And I know a lot of people are probably going all in, up in arms about, like, oh my gosh, you're playing a multiplayer beta on the PS3, it's got to be broken. You know what, guys? It's not really that fact. I mean, yeah, I know, you know, the problems with the PS3 have been well documented. And, you know, there are problems with it, just like every other console like that. But I just feel like, you know, they just get blown out of proportion sometimes, and I can't really bash too much on, you know, the other competitors. You know, okay, I'll say it. You know, I can't really bash too much on the Xbox Live because I don't have an Xbox, I don't play it, and you know what? The experience over there is probably better. But this video that I'm making is partially just to show that, you know what? Sometimes the PS3 gameplay, you know, it's not broken as, you know, people say it is. At least not for me. I mean, as you can see, you know, this is beta footage that I recorded day one, and it's, you know, running smooth. I mean, this is, you know. So anyway, enough about that. Got a kill there. It's already two. I think I get a couple of more here. But, yeah, for the most part, like I said, you know, the beta runs smooth. You know, I'm a big fan of it because I very much like the whole team, you know, the whole team aspect of it. You know, I just love playing with a squad. I love partnering up with buddies. I'm not trying to bash any other first-person shooters or anything like that. I'm just saying my preference is that, you know, I like, you know, team gameplay. You know, I like for the fact that you can go with a bunch of buddies and, you know, one can be a different class, you're in a different class, you know, and it all depends on teamwork to get you through the game. Leveled up, as you can see. This was the first time I played it on the PS3. I was actually in the closed beta for this game on the PC. And man, did that get, you know, that was really when it did not work out too well. I mean, you know, when I played on the PC, as it is, my PC could run it not very well. I think I probably played like on the lowest settings possible. But, you know, it just wasn't running that well. And man, it has that weird browser launcher that it has, and it just didn't work half the time when I played it on PC. I mean, that was during the closed beta. That was maybe like a couple of months ago. I can't remember the exact time, and oh, I get taken out right there. But you know, I played it on the PC, and you know, it just, you know, it really needed work. I mainly probably got into maybe just like a handful of games within the week or two that I was able to play it. Oh, in case you're wondering, I went ahead and fast-forwarded through time, you know, since this, I'm going to fast-forward through a couple of times that I play this game, because a lot of the other times I was just looking around, looking at the environments, trying to compare it to when I was, like I said, playing it during the PC time. But, you know, I'm just going to jump ahead a couple of times, and I think I get a couple more kills here, and I get taken out after a while, so. How I roll. Yeah, that was a little cheesy, but oh well. And I thought I saw somebody over there and toward the back, and I don't actually remember why I started running backwards, but as you can see, there was nobody there. Carefully peeking around. I know a lot of people have already said that they kind of don't like the map, which is this one, Operation Metro, because you know, there's some people that say that, you know, there's too many choke points, or, you know, people just start camping in certain spots, which I can understand. You know, when they released this out to the public, this wasn't a, you know, kind of a team deathmatch type of thing. It's more the objective, you know, base games that, you know, the Battlefield series, you know, they like, which I like. Like I said, you know, sometimes team deathmatch gets a little boring, and I'm always been more of a person, and I cannot believe I did not see that guy right there, so. But I've always been the type of person who, yeah, I like team deathmatch. I like, you know, free-for-all. I like all this other stuff. But I like more objective-based games. You know, I just like the fact of going out there And oh, me and my squad have to do this, have to do that. I think I'm fast forwarding a little bit in time again. I can't exactly remember. But yeah, like I said, the hit detection was pretty spot on. I mean, yeah, it's got a few problems, which is why, once again, it's a beta. I wasn't experiencing too much lag on the game. I mean, this is day one. I mean, I recorded this on the very first game I played. And why did I not throw a grenade right there? There's two guys just sitting there. Alright, here we go. This is more up ahead. We've been pushed back a little bit further, I believe. Now we're still trying to defend the same spot. Objective. Here's where a lot of people are saying that, they just kind of just, just hold up. A lot of people just end up camping right here because they just end up, choking this area. And I admit it, I did it a couple of times too, and it is a pretty easy thing to do if you have a good squad, but I've always, did I get him? Yeah, I got him. I've always believed that, yeah, there's one choke point, but in this, just in this level when I played it, I mean, there was multiple ways to go around this area. I mean, this wasn't the only way to go to the objective. And, there's other ways of going around. There's other ways of flanking people. This wasn't the only way. That wasn't the only way to go. Totally unnecessary. I don't know why, but I just love that little animation. Yeah, it's stupid, but I just like to do it. I don't know if it's some kind of parkour type thing that I just like doing. Can't believe I missed it. They're right there! They're right there. I think I got a couple guys here. But like I said, there's multiple ways of getting through this area. I mean, this one area right here that we're defending is not the only way to go. There's multiple ways you can flank the team, you can flank the defenders, you can flank people who are just there camping. So, there's not just like, oh, there's this one check, choke point and that's it. If you don't get there, there's no way you're going to be able to do it. Yep, rookie mistake, I'll admit it. I thought I was going to be able to fire faster with a handgun than I would have the sniper rifle, but trying out different classes. I think I tried out a different. Yeah, I'm going to go medic or engineer. I can't remember. Yeah, probably medic this time or something. And once again, I just like that stupid little animation. No other reason for me that I do it, just because I like it. So, as you can see, the gameplay is running pretty smooth. I mean, like I said, there wasn't really too much lag or anything like that. And like I said, getting back to the original thing that I said at the beginning of the commentary, I'm not meaning to bash any other system or any other... service or anything like that, because, I mean, people who know me know that I really don't do that. Can't exactly remember what happens here. Probably get taken out, I know that. Yep. That's exactly what happened.
Gonna arm B.
I was engineer. That's where I was. I think I get somebody there. I'm not completely sure. Nope. That would be no. I think we defuse it. If not, I don't stacking up while I was hanging back there for a second. Yeah, we got it. I think I'm gonna go up the steps right now and maybe kill somebody. I think there's somebody right there. Yep, there he is. Try to take a couple of shots at me. Reload. And there we go. So yeah, I just wanted to show this little video, you know, showing that, you know, sometimes, you know, the games can run smooth on the PS3. I mean, like I said, I'm not meaning to bash any other system or anything, but I just mean, you know, don't sell it short sometime. Got another one.
Be advised. The enemy set the charge. Over.
Oh, no. They set the charge. So, yep, that's really about it. I think the game's going to end right about now. Appreciate you guys watching this. Hopefully I'll get a little bit more footage coming up, and talk to you guys later.